use that kickboxing. He has great movement. He uses his kicks a lot. And then when he wants to, moves in is Moraes. And now goes to the ground. He's hurt. Firing away on the Funkmaster.
He's got his arm.
Moraes in trouble.
Spins out of it.
Wow. And he separates. Back to the center they go.
Schaub has its speed. Both men pack one punch knockout power. And Rodwell looking for it early. Schaub ties him up. Nice uppercut. Good Muay Thai clinch here by Ben if he can get some space. Big knee by Ben. The big boy, Ben Rodwell.
Huge.
Oh, the spin caught him. Caught him with the elbow, Joe. He's dazed.
Yep.
Good pushing right forward. Shot. Oh, shot. Shot right. Down. Big Ben Rodwell by knockout.
Wow. Shot doesn't even know what happened. Wow. That's how quick things can happen in the heavyweight division.
Marching Tabora, the slight minus 130 favorite. Pest is in red. Tabora is in black.
Changed his striking coach, focused a lot more on kickboxing, and we saw in his UFC debut and past fights, really limited, mostly boxing. He's charging through heavy right hands now.
As we mentioned off the top, these guys have trained together in the past, not extensively, but several times when Pesta traveled to Poland.
And this is what Pesta can't do. This is what he failed at in round one. He's got to make some adjustments. Sitting back, waiting for counter strikes, did not work. He was outlanded. There he throws a nice combination, gets off first, but whiffs. Like to see him change up. He does have some...